memorandum from the White House on Cuba directs the Treasury Department to regularly audit travel to Cuba to make sure that travelers are in compliance with laws and regulations. Should I assume that the word audit means questioned on return? And if so, what are the questions travelers can expect?
Right. I mean, I think that's how I would interpret that as well. And I mentioned in my presentation, you know, we don't have the new regulations yet or any guidance amplifying the June announcements by the president. We don't have any guidance from OFAC yet amplifying that. So we're not sure. We just have the language from the National Security Memo. But he wants ramped up enforcement, he being the president. He wants audits to take place of travelers. This is probably going to be questions. I am just speculating questions upon travelers' return to the United States. And so as we have been doing, we're advising travelers to just be very careful that their itineraries are well documented and that they have a full-time slate of exempt activities. And we would say a full-time slate of exempt activities would amount to 8 hours a day to be on the safe side. And have that documentation ready should you be questioned when you return to the United States or sometime thereafter. You are required to retain that documentation for 5 years. So be aware when conducting business and traveling to Cuba that 5 years is, you can be questioned about your activities in Cuba anytime for 5 years.